everything it takes to be in that position. He's been awesome here. And now we got a tilt.
Just as the puck drops, Zucker and Cousins.
These are two middleweights exchanging rights and left, and Cousins regains his feet. Zucker loses his. And Zucker does some MMA training in Vegas in the offseason, so let's see if he can put some of those octagon skills to good use as he gets some lefts going. Cousins, oh, that's a spirited tilt down here in South Florida to start it off.
A lot of stick taps over the boards from both benches.
Absolutely.
As they might be middleweights, but they threw some heavyweight punches, so Cousins and Zucker go to the box early.
And Cousins, known for being a shift disturber physically, not as much of a fighter, but he did a really good job in that tilt.
A shift disturber. Yes. I like that.
Yes, shift disturber. And you'll see this right off the draw. These two players engage, and okay, you're ready to go, I'm ready to go. And I mean, we're not even 5 minutes into the first period, and these two combatants exchange lefts, rights, lose their footing a few times. The official staying out of this one, so credit both guys. That was an awesome tilt.
They've got the towels waving. It's a whiteout night in certain sections here at Amerant Bank Arena. And we have a fight not even 5 minutes in. There's a bit of a playoff atmosphere.
Yes.